you exhale, you inhale in a steady stream. Aikido, you have to do in a steady movement. Speed will always come. You can do things slow, but continuously. That's the key to doing Aikido, is to be continuous. One move automatically leads into the other move if you allow it. You'll just flow right with it eventually when you abandon yourself to the movement. Yeah. And the harmony you become, the easier it becomes. So, you know, the way you move determines the way your partner moves, but be continuous in your motion. And on this type of technique, there's a tendency in a lot of instances to push your partner away. In Aikido, I like to think of like this spider. I have the web. I'm going to entangle you into the... In Aikido, we're never usually, except if you're throwing somebody off in a randori or something, you're always entwining them. You're not pushing them away, per se. If you take them, you take them straight down and finish them. But in the scope of it, we want to entangle. We want to entrap. We want to let them cook their own goose. So it's and again, it's a continual spiral. It's spiral here and down. I start here, it's a spiral. I continue the spiral here, I continue the spiral down. Okay, please try all the way.